Apparently, it was an interaction between Shadowplay and Fortnite.
What the fuck was that?
I think that was a drive-by. I'll be right back.